Hello children, in last class we learned adverbs, right? Adverb clauses and adverb phrase. We have the introduction class and also we have seen some examples about adverb clause of time, right? So we have discussed that and even you have done exercise also, some examples you have done, right? So as and I have given list also, some adverbs, some of the adverbs before, after, and I have given little introduction part about no sooner than. This is a little peculiar adverb that we can't use here and there. Very rarely we will be using this adverb, no sooner than. And one more adverb also I have given, as long as. Daily, so many times you might have used this, as long as. So we have done examples also. Now today we will learn adverbs of frequency. Okay, we have seen adverbs of time, we have seen. Now we will learn today adverbs of frequency. Okay, like how adverb clause of time, in the same way we will learn adverb clause of frequency or adverbs of frequency. So what is this frequency? Means one action, how many times it happens. It tells that how many times particular action happens. Okay, understood? For example, always, he always speaks, he always talks, usually. So here the chances I have given, probability means how many times, how often it occurs. That's what here, always means 100%, probability means particular action takes place 100%, mean when you expect that action, it happens always, then we can give that 100% for that. So if you are assured that that action takes place 100%, you have confidence that every time it happens, then we can use the free adverb always. Okay, then if you have little bit doubt, you have the chance and you have the assurance that only 90% that action may take place, at that time you can use usually. See, here for always example I give, I always wake up at 6 o'clock, right? That is our routine life, that is fixed, means always we are sure about that. Next, when we are little bit not sure, little percentage is less when we compare to always. Always I told that 100%, when you are sure that that action always 100% happens, then we can go with always. That is 100%. Next, 90%, you have little bit doubt about it, then we can go with usually. For example, I usually come home after the work. I usually come home after the work. Sometimes it may, but 90% after the work itself, the person will come. Then we'll go for another adverb that shows 80% probability, means that action may happen little bit less when we compare to the other two adverb that we have discussed, always and usually. When you have little more doubt that 80% the action may occur, 20% you have doubt, then we can go with the adverb normally, generally. Another example for this is, I normally swim after the school. I normally swim after the school. For this I give the example. Then we can use normally, generally. Normally or generally we can use. Okay, this is having only chance of 80%, not 100%. Okay, then you are sure always. When you are little have doubt, then we can go with usually. And little more doubt if you have, normally. Then we will go for the another one is often or frequently. I often spend Christmas with my family members. Okay, I often, 70% you have confidence. We have 70% confidence. There is a chance of 70% that action may happen. At that time, you can use the adverb often and frequently. You can use the adverb often and frequently. Got it? Then we'll go to the next one. 50-50 chances. When you have 50% doubt. So at the time, we can use sometimes. I sometimes play chess with my brother. Sometimes, not regularly. Only 50% during holidays time. Okay? Then occasionally. 30% occasionally means during festival season. Any, for example, when you dance during festival, I mean any function is there in school days, like Independence Day, Republic Day, school annual day celebration, is there, are there occasionally, at that time you will dance. And even eating, here I gave the example, like I occasionally eat non-veg, not regularly, not daily, not weekly, but occasionally any function is there, any festival is there, then you can have. So at that time, 30%. So as I have seen, I have given here the how this is getting reduced. That's why I put the triangular shape so that you can easily understand. Okay, how we there? In such a way, you can use these adverbs of frequency. And next one, seldom. Seldom also, almost rarely. But little bit more. Okay, this is one more synonym for rarely. Means it will happen very regularly. I mean, not regular, irregular. So it's, I seldom go to the resort or restaurant, anything, hotel also. Will not go regularly, right, to hotel. If mom has not cooked the food, then you can go, right. So, I seldom go to resort or I seldom go to restaurant or hotel to enjoy the food of hotel. Then fifth one, last, we were rarely, very rarely. I rarely listen to the radio. Nowadays, can you listen the radio? No one, no way, no chance at all, right? Always we are watching TV or even YouTube. So rarely, very rare, right? Then never, last percent is 0%. When you have chance for 5%, then you can go for rarely. Okay, when you have chance for 10%, we can go for seldom. When you have chance for nothing else, if you think it will never happen, then we can use the adverb never. I never listen to the rock music. I never listen to rock music. I never listen to the bad things. Like that. Some more adverbs I gave here list. For example, you can use today, weekly, early, yearly, at, regularly, quarterly, soon, then, now. Now and then we can use next, later. Hourly, ever, daily, annually, constantly, eventually, etc. This is about adverbs of frequency. Understood? So, adverbs of frequency says that the chance, the probability of action taking place. How much more, how many times that the action will happen. That's what we have discussed. Always, that is 100%, usually 90%. Normally, 80%, when you have that confidence, that much confidence based on this much confidence, you can go with these adverbs. You can use these adverbs. Okay. Then we'll go with adverbs of place. Adverbs of place. Place we know. So, it shows about where. Right. The adverb where we can use. You think where is the question word, right? But it also acts as adverb and also adjective also sometimes. Even pronoun also, you can see. Okay, we'll see. Adverbs of place means any action happen, definitely it should have place, right? Without place, the action will not happen. At least in the air, right? So, that place, if you are telling about that place, then that place is called adverb here. If you are talking about the place where the action has taken place, then the description of that place is adverb. That is called here adverbs of place or adverb clause of place. We'll see, I have given here list already, I gave, but some more I gave here. See, about, anywhere, backward, down, elsewhere, in, near, on, over, towards, underground, along, under, away, behind, downstairs, far, indoors, nearby, out, upstairs, overseas, somewhere, there, up, abroad, back, east, west, north, the fourth side, four sides, inside, here, off, after, outside, in, next door, right, below, everywhere, nowhere, around, like that, some adverbs I gave here regarding place, list of adverbs of place. Now I'll see some examples of these adverbs of place. Adverbs of place. First one, see here, can you see right? First one, I searched everywhere I could think of. I searched everywhere I could think of. Okay, wherever, it means that wherever he knew the place, whatever place he knew, so he searched. That's what everywhere. Everywhere is the adverb of place.